Greetings, I am Herbert Erpaderp, and today I'm going on a train ride. Well, not today, really. At the time of uploading, it was a couple of weeks ago. But this video is about my ride on the Remembrance Day troop train run by the Queensland Pioneer Steam Railway. Not only will we ride the train, but we'll see some cool external shots of the trains running and some of the displays and such. As you can see on the ticket, the train runs from the racecourse at Bundamba to Swanbank. I'm not going to do too much talking, so sit back and enjoy the ride. I know I did. As you can see, I'm very sensible and maybe slightly excited. Good times. Here we have arrived at Swanbank. This is where the displays were, like this model railway. Very cool. There was also live musical entertainment. I was hoping they would play some Slayer, but for some reason they didn't. There were also some really cool Jeeps. These were periodically driving around throughout the day, but unfortunately I didn't really get any good video of them. There were also traction engines and steamrollers driving around, which I thought was pretty great. Much better than just having them sitting there. There were actually two trains getting around the branch line on this day. The troop train for passengers, and this goods train, loaded up with vintage vehicles. It also carried horses at some points during the day. They were switching the PB-15 here between goods train duties and double-heading on the troop train with the AC-16, which I thought was a pretty interesting thing to do. And now we board the troop train for our return journey to the race course.
Thank you.
We have reached our destination and the end of the day. I really enjoyed this train ride, even though I did end up quite sunburned. It was a great day and a special occasion. Remembrance Day is of course a special occasion in its own right, but this year marks 100 years since the end of World War I, and I think this was a pretty nice way to commemorate that. I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making it. Thank you for watching. Farewell.